In this video, we are going to discuss how to jack up a tandem axle trailer. A tandem axle trailer is a trailer that has two sets of same axles, with one coming immediately after the other. The tandem axle helps a trailer to bear the added weight. This also allows the trailer to have better stability. Tools needed. It is important to have all the tools needed for the work before you start. The tools that you need are 1. Tire ramp exclusively made for the dual axle. 2. Wrench and socket. 3. Spare tires. 4. Breaker bar. 5. Pressure gauge. 6. Lubricant. Here is the step-by-step procedure. Step 1. A trailer, as we know, is quite heavy. Therefore, it might take a lot of time to change its tires. So, you must move the vehicle far away from heavy traffic. It is not a good idea to work on a road with a lot of fast-moving cars. Also, the surface you are working on must be hard and level. This will help ensure the stability and balance of the trailer. Step 2. Loosen the nuts holding the bad tire. Use the wrench, socket and the breaker bar. If the nuts are too tight, apply lubricant to them. The nuts should be kept safe for later use. Step 3. After removing the nuts, the next thing is to place the ramp. If the rear tire is flattened, place the ramp in front of the good front tire. But if it is the front tire that needs changing, place the ramp behind the rear tire. Make sure that the ramp is properly placed. The ramps are exclusively made for the tandem axle trailers. Therefore, using them should not be a problem. Stage 4. The next thing is to roll the good tire onto the tandem tire ramp. You may need to apply a little more energy to drag the trailer. This will ensure the inflated tire is positioned on the ramp. If this is done properly, the bad tire will be lifted. If the trailer is too heavy to roll, you can use an alternative method. Just drive the trailer up and slowly position the inflated tire on top of the ramp. Once the trailer is in the proper position, engage the parking brake. Once the deflated tire is lifted, it should be replaced with the spare. Stage 5. When that is done, you can now reverse the vehicle and remove the ramp. Remember to screw back the nuts to fasten the tire properly. Stage 6. Do a checkup on the tire that you fixed by gauging the pressure. That will give you the confidence to hit the road without any worries. Using a tire ramp is the best and easiest way to change a tire on a dual axle. Some people also suggest the use of bottle jacks or jack stands. However, the tire ramp was made specifically for the tandem axle trailer. It is easier, faster, and safer. If you've enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell so you'll know once we post a new video. Also, drop a comment below so we can know your thoughts. Finally, don't forget to check the description below for more details and visit our site, www.zimjack.com, for more awesome jack content like this.